to hurt you or anything. I am sorry that I had to do this to you. I am sorry that you're currently in chains. And it's the only way to ensure that you stay here, you see. But don't worry, I would never, ever hurt you. I could never hurt something so perfect. No, don't panic, please. You are safe. Good. I have been waiting for this moment for so long. It's finally happening. I'm finally with you. You're finally with me. For so long, I have dreamed about this moment. It haunted me at night. The thoughts of you. I could not get them out of my head. And all I could do is follow you in the shades, like a creep. Don't worry, those times are over now. I will not do such thing again. All I will do is protect you against anyone who would hurt you. No one will ever touch you again. No one but me, at least. I will protect your beauty, your perfect personality. And I will let no one come close to you, so you do not have to worry, my dear. You are safe here, with me, in my warm embrace. I shall keep you safe. I know it might sound, all of this might be a bit weird, but you understand finally. You understand in the end. This is all for your own good, alright? I'm doing this so that I can protect you, so that you're safe. Oh, I'll let no one come close to you. I'll let no one hurt you anymore. Like those exes or the people that scream at you at school, who laugh at you. Those times are over, my dear. You are safe. And no one will ever touch you again. No one will ever hurt you again. All that you will know is love. My love. I love you so, so, so much. So please. Please understand why I do this. I just need you in my life. And you need me too, do you not? Right. Thank God. I've never been so happy. So much. I'll let no one hurt you ever again, I promise. I love you.